composed manner in the first half. Now they're being hurried, giving it away themselves, and Derby County, I'm sure the players feel very much in this game, and Roy McFarlane and Arthur Cox must be delighted with the improvement in the second half.
Kitson.
Oh, it's Gabbiadini. He's got away from Palmer. Oh, what a good finish. It's 2-2, and Gabbiadini scores a brilliant goal. The home fans celebrate, and Derby equalise for the second time. Marco Gabbiadini, and it's the first time Carlton Palmer's been bypassed, and how he was punished.
Magnificent finish, just got the knock on, very strong, wasn't he? He held off the challenge, rocketed into the back of the net, and he's been Derby's best attacker, and I think Gabbiadini's deserved the goal.
20 minutes to go in this sixth round tie, and absolute delight for Gabbiadini and Derby. They've fought an uphill tie.